Mr. Speaker, this is not about one member. This is about who we are as a body and what we are as a democracy. This is about whether it is acceptable to cheer on and encourage an insurrection against our basic democratic process. This is about whether it is okay to demand members swear in on a Bible of a religion they do not practice. This is about whether it is okay to hold an assault rifle next to members' heads in a campaign ad and incite death threats against them. This is about whether it is okay to encourage the murder of the Speaker of the House. As a survivor of civil conflict and civil war, I know political violence and political rhetoric does not go away on its own. This is about whether or not we will continue to be a peaceful and functioning democracy.